got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your
This is how it happened. This is how the Joker died.
Hey, how long should I go before I, like, rage quit?
Thanks.
No problem.
I think,
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Someone did redeem
salad with
doing
no
the
dressing.
Campaign Nightwing.
No, you know what?
Which
make it
is a thing.
With a side of bacon.
15 more
Don't
seconds.
Tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Or I could do PVZ. Maybe I could do a PVZ 100%.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt you.
It'd be like a terrible idea because I'm like really tired. But
there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
It'd be funny.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Also, I like learned some strats for that. One more broken controller.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking
in here. I think I'm like very comfortable with the PVC minigames now. But not like puzzles I still never learned. That's a problem.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals.
Yeah, and I even armed Chicken with the knowledge of
not enough good people
the
left to stop.
Grapple swing clip back up. So now he's basically got this in the bag. I guess I should really just not reset, you know? That might make sense.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one
man
to save us all.
That makes too much sense. They're actually 226 is, like, should be really easy because I lost, like a minute to Christina Bell. And I lost another minute to the clock tower. I lost like a minute and like 20 seconds or something to the clock tower predator at the end. I mean, you can do a... We haven't split the leaderboard. But, like, you can filter by console. Like, I'm strongly against a leaderboard split. Whoops. What? No, there's plenty of space.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you.
So this is why I like suspect that having your Batmobile be too far impacts it. Because my Batmobile was really far, I had plenty of space in front of the guy, and it still didn't work.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one!
I've had my Batmobile be closer in like that similar type of position, and it would work. I don't know. I don't understand this.
Oracle.
Let's hope.
Where in the hell are you?
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Well, that's made things a little...
Go, go, go!
Is City any percent different, right? Or I guess, yeah, I mean, I guess you mean that the stuff you skip is the same, it's just how you do it is different.
This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks at the Delta. Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that thing? You kidding me?
I thought we were under attack.
Civil unrest?
heard these excuses before, sir. Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do. I'll find that missing fire crew.
Yep, poor bastard.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucas, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that.
Thanks, Lucas. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to.
No, god damn it.
I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham. I have messages for you all.
Identity confirmed.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. It's...
Why does that happen? Like, I'm not able to boost. It's so dumb. Or, sorry, I'm not able to call the Batmobile from gliding. Like happens sometimes there, and it's really annoying.
Now, how do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. Please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Great. Yeah.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill Scarecrow's men or guarding the antenna. If I can separate them, they'll be easier. 5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
I'm a hostage? Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me... Wayne Tech Im... The liquid on... The suit's compatible. Speaking of which, the... How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the...
3 gunmen, 1 hostage. The nuclear's
breaking.
Man, you said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down 3 armed guys.
Oracle.
Perfect. Come on. Okay.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there. I'm on my way.
Driving into that car is good because I will get a little more pistol barrage. Yeah, you do.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive.
Oh yeah, I found that out, like, I think during one of my old Hundo runs. I was like really confused why I had a missile barrage. And I rewatched it and then it's like, oh, and eventually I realized it's because you hit cars. Well, if you hit cars along the way, you get energy, weapon energy from it. There we go, that's the strat.
Damn.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Yeah, because you saw I had only one bar after that Panessa tank fight, then I had a little more than one bar in there. But the cars have to have people in them. Unfortunately, empty cars don't work.
safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours.
It's a bad...
Yeah, aside from the Riddler informants.
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here.
But yeah, it's also like if I get hit in the Kinesa tank fight, like on other difficulties, and I do try to hit cars that are like on the road.
There'll be no city to save.
Just so I can refill it by Ace, if I'm lucky. Trying to get the ninja, but he kept dodging me, and I like
Jim,
he was jumping. I was trying to counter him, but then I fucked that up.
He's in the
countered too early.
God, we're stuck down here.
Sub 4 is still like not bad in general. I think finishing that fight at sub 4, but. Yeah, this is, I think this actually will, this might save time. Anyways, let's see if I can actually do this part without sucking.
Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
If I don't get this, I'm gonna just take them back. I don't know what to do. I guess I should, like, try to finish a run, maybe, but I don't know.
I need the Batmobile to get back in there and find Scarecrow.
Oh, should I verify that on stream? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Why did this happen? I don't understand this.
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever.
Yeah, I've always not wanted to verify runs on stream in case, like, in case, like, I have to reject it, then it's, like, really bad.
But more than that...
Are you... What the hell happened?
The inventor of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America...
What the fuck was that?
...my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
That was so dumb, like... Everything just sucks right now.
Alfred.
Like, you want to enter this room at like 1:45, and I entered it at like 2:02 or something.
I'm not trying to stop it, but I can
like, what's going on?
What will happen to you?
That doesn't matter.
Like, I don't know what happened there. I guess it's, I mean, it has to be the way that, missing, like, the way the roof deloaded.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast...
Like, this kind of stuff doesn't happen to, like, Green. I never see this kind of stuff happen to anybody. Also, did you guys see my that clip I posted where I like was doing the Panessa thing and then Panessa didn't load in, but the overworld was unloaded? Like, I'm glad that run was terrible, because if that happened in a good run, well, I guess it doesn't even matter, there's no such thing as a good run going into Panessa, but like...
Do the right thing, that's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you.
Like, I don't know what that was about either. Oh, it's not waiting. I waited plenty of time. Like, what happens normally is that if you skip too soon, the elevator is loaded in.
Miss me.
But there, nothing was loaded in. Like, I definitely, like... I don't think it has anything to do with that. I don't know what it has anything to do with. I'm paranoid, but like if that's not it, then it'll like happen again and it's gonna be ridiculous. Yeah, that's why my estimate for GDQ, I'm still very comfortable with. I don't wanna go any lower than 240.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, there's so many weird things that people experience that we just don't understand because, I don't know, it's like, it doesn't really happen very often. Not secretly as unstable, it's just as unstable, but...
Don't tell me.
Like, at least this game... At least I haven't experienced anything in this game where you, like... Okay. Oh, I don't know. I have gotten... Like, at least this is any percent, you know? Like, you softlock things when you do glitches.
I'm glad you came, Jim.
Oh, thanks for the raid. I appreciate that. What were you streaming?
What is this place? Who are these people?
Yeah, this is gonna be like a 720 something. Just bad. But whatever.
Bruce. Bruce?
First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've seen.
Thanks for the good luck.
Bats, I missed you.
Okay, origins though. All my initial origins hundos were glitchless, and I softlocked Anarchy, and I still don't know why I softlocked Anarchy, and no one else has ever softlocked Anarchy. I have never softlocked Anarchy since then, and I don't really understand why.
Alfred.
Sure.
Analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly
okay,
what
here
I'm
I should boost off of this, I think. Here, I'm definitely going to do this.
You've always buried your fears. Lock them away deep in your subconscious, hidden. But something is gnawing away in the darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control. The cracks are forming as it pushes its way to the surface. I can almost taste it.
His daughter's been kidnapped.
I gotta go. Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's going.
Wondering how I got a 717 on this. Cause that's not good, even for, like, hard.
Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
I'm guessing that this car chase went really badly.
He needs my help.
He used to be much worse at this car chase. Alright, no, Gordon.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile.
No, why am I not able to? Okay, at least that's a good location for that marker.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Alright, I'm plus 30. I think for Penguin, should I try that, like, vault skip thing?
What have you got, Alfred?
As you can see, Founders Island.
Green said it occasionally crashes the game.
The remaining
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant! Yes, sir? Extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area. Let me know when it's safe to head inside.
Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Lost the Rattler.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new for long, Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy Graham!
You said that, like, the door cancel exiting Penguin's hideout crashes if you do the, or sometimes exiting crashes if you do the thing where you, like, if you do the vault skip. Yes, I was asking if I should do the vault skip in this.
He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed.
Okay, so well, the guy streaming Super anyway. Meat Boy. The night's still young. Is an interesting transition for those viewers. Yeah. What you can do here, just because you don't need multi-ground takedown upgrade points, basically, so it's worth it to do it here if it works. This was slow. I don't know why this was slow. But at least it's better than PV. PV was kind of awful.
Don't worry about me. This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know.
I guess it wasn't that slow, but like
the Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie.
There's like a lot of New Game Plus specific movement that we need to like learn, like if you want to optimize this, because it's like you can use the grapnel boost so much more effectively than grapple cancels.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, boss. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Cut him up.
Aw, didn't work.
I'm wasting time. I need to destroy these weapons.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent?
Oh no! What? Aw, it sucks.
Please, what are you doing? Bats? Come on!
I was a little too far to the left.
Do anything.
That sucks.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
What have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. If you're ready to see some Joker moves, this is going to be great. They're not going to see it coming.
Thank you. Yeah, double whammy. I was too far left, I'm pretty sure. This is weird, like... I thought it was more flexible than that. But unless I wasn't too far left, that would be a funny thing. Yeah, that boost is correct. And I want to boost off of this gargoyle. Yeah, then boost off this, I think. Then cancel off of this, probably. Okay, I don't think that was fast.
To disable the tower.
At least this grapple is like really easy in New Game Plus. So you can say I can get like a four. Yeah, I can get like close to my easy gold, or even beat my easy gold in that split. I don't know, I can't believe I missed it. That's like the first time in a while that I missed it. I remember playing this, it made me feel so smart that I recognized the passwords, and I was like, wait, this is just high school biology stuff, never mind. More like 8th grade biology stuff.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. I've got the code. Now I can turn that drone.
I definitely clicked that.
Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir...
Also, for the Stag Predator... There has to be like a good strat that's like on New Game Plus, especially where you don't have to cancel the door. But I don't want to find it. I think Green didn't cancel it, but I don't remember. Also, his run is kind of shit, so it doesn't even matter. Why would you? Why did I not do the slide thing? So stupid.
Or fetch fire to a fire station. I don't know. Someone with a sense of humor.
One thing I'm scared of doing is like shooting the wreck at like a cobra, and then the cobra shoots me while I'm gliding over here. I'm like really afraid of doing that, and I hope I was in like a good spot, not too far. Good. This wasn't bad. don't think it'll gold. Right. Be solid.
The revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed into skin and eyes.
Yeah, I'm gonna definitely,
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop
me. You attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
Oh man, now this is bad. This is bad now. Fuck, this is so slow. This is gonna be terrible now. I might have to. Alright, okay, that's way too far.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Take the minigunner down silently. I'll need to finish it with a series of strikes.
Uh-huh. Thought that I'd be able to drop the smoke, but nope. Come on. Yeah, that was really bad.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the big...
Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened. What?
Well, I guess one nice thing is that this fight is like really fast. The new game plus. They like to go down faster, I think.
I can't believe how strong it is.
What? Oh, come on. If I didn't get hit there, but that hit was really stupid. Yeah, this is gonna be like a 520 something.
Good. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Oh god, this is gonna be like a 5:30. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's horrible.
Holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir.
Punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my. Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin.
614 is like terrible though. Hopefully I actually like save all my time back on this split.
He heard you. He is wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
him. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was a cruel game. It's necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world.
Oh, this afterburner recharge is so nice. I don't think that's in the race. Oh, it's fine.
Good to see you, Batman.
I'm starting to enjoy watching you come in.
Hey, man. You okay? Watch yourself.
Don't touch me!
Whoa.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you...
Are there guys? There are guys, but they're walking the other way, so I think this is fine.
That's the left side scan. Now I need to test the rear scan. I've already analyzed this section. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batman into shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot of the exhaust port.
Destroy it? Impossible. We know what caliber rounds he's using. The armor was impenetrable.
Chances roll a single heavy armor unit into the field and expect to crush him under it. He's better than that. Initiate stage 2 attack protocols. Deploy all Cobra units in group formation.
Yeah, why would you think, why would toothpaste work? Like, toothpaste is corrosive. That's why it, like, gets gunk off of your teeth. Boost off of this.
We're here because the knight chose us. Don't let him down.
Sir, I'm afraid that three more of those Cobra tanks have been deployed.
Thanks, Alfred.
Oh, and I don't even need to get the upgrade either, so. Blew up the Cobra in like a completely different spot and like went the opposite direction. It's so stupid.
Try and get me to the botanical gardens in one piece.
Oh, 521 is terrible. Like, I have all the tank upgrades. Oh wait, actually wait, it's not that bad. Open the parking lot. Unless, like, if, I guess the fight has to go very well. Must be a glitch in the system. But yeah, 521's not great. I'm gonna leave my afterburner. Not my afterburner, my weapons generator. Oh god.
He just took out the drone unit at Wayne Tower.
That appears to be that was not a great tank fight. I'm gonna destroy two tanks on the on this path.
I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I found a way to track the root system beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. Take you where you need to go.
Okay, I'm gonna try not dropping a smoke here. don't know why that happened. Like, I totally, like,
life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lovely boy. She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
Okay, this is gonna go old by a lot. Well, not a lot, but like 10 seconds or something. But I do have a full weapons generator, so the drone hack at the start of the Cobra fight is gonna be very fast. Oh, it was 9 seconds? Okay.
The relay chip will allow
me to was 11. I thought it was going to be 11.
That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Yeah, the only thing I'm worried about is the Predator leading up to this, because it's hard. Unless you
destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Unless you get the strat properly. I'm not actually sure how fast dude, oh my god, fuck off, game.
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these guys.
I hate this so much, dude. It's right there. Jesus. Oh wow, this guy's really far. Holy moly. Okay, yeah, this is not good.
The armor on that missile launcher,
like,
will be
30 seconds slower than like easy.
With a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Alfred, I need you to look.
Okay.
Founder's Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
Oh, nice. Nice job. Told you, where are we? Where'd you go?
We know where you are, Batman. You're not getting out of that control room. Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support. Sir, I don't think five tanks was enough. Strike Team Delta deployed. They're heading to target location.
Your rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Time to take out the missile launcher.
I'm gonna only take out three guys with the fear takedown. Actually, no, I want to take out multiple medics, I think.
He heard you boys coming from a mile away.
Oh wait, no, I can't take out multiple medics.
Just for show, you know.
But yeah, three guys I think is the right move. At least one of the medics you want to take down. You are very far from this guy, though. Dude! That sucks so bad. He was too far, so I guess if you do that, then you have to wreck gun him before jumping at him. That's so dumb. So frustrating. That's really slow now. I think I'm gonna lose all my time save. Dude! No way!
You think you can outwit me? You think I'm just like all the others?
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, dude, now we're done playing soldiers. That's how it's done for real. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, I don't know.
Oh my god, this is so stupid. Why did I have no speed?
Delightful scavenger hunt, and I'll do some hit and runs in the Batwing. I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
It's ridiculous. Like, can't even have like simple things go well.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founder's Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst.
I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but I... Oh, one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what...
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Well, for now, I think I'm gonna be back in the red very soon.
That's weird.
I think after this split... Watch this magic. How a run goes from green to red.
Awkward.
Don't do it.
It's magical.
Oh, they're not stable.
Look at this. Suddenly losing time.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin
may
be in serious danger.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, still green. Never mind. I feel like I hyped everyone up too much.
Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They better not kill Robin, Bats. I had the idea first.
I knew that guy was gonna make it.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, Bat Freak!
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from
this one's really bad.
To synthesize her voice.
I don't even know what to say. Like, I can do so much better than this beginning.
Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while. Look who's too late. Voice calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Oh, I guess it's only 50 seconds lost here.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in
the room.
What's confusing me is how that
you took your time.
Your top secret
you got overwhelmed.
She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
Dude. Cancel the door, please. This should save a bunch of time.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together. You'll know when you see it.
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on. Up high. Now, I say when you strike.
Got it.
These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well...
Oh, this guy's not moving. That's dumb.
Against me. I'm practically your prisoner too.
Let's get her back in the cell.
So, looks like you've made a friend.
No, why?
On that last one, Max. Remember Jason Tardo? What a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
Oh, nice work. Really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him. I can't leave here without King.
Poor little Batman. Oh.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, you wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Sorry, Bat, but I was planning a duet.
This lock is mechanical. Components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
Make sweet music together.
Oh, really?
Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
And done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are five other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for two. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boy! Take me on home. To the asylum. Never alone. In the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Grass.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
A hell of a time. You're part of me.
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred seems better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem.
Catchy number, right, Bats?
Robin, you know, wait
I
here with
the singing voice of a...
Yeah, so if you have that freeze upgrade, when he unfreezes, if he unfreezes, then this cutscene happens sooner. It's interesting.
I shouldn't break cover.
So because I have the freeze up, the freeze like stun upgrade. Harley could kill Robin. Yeah, that's cool.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn.
You won't get away with this!
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this.
Hey,
kid in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
What do we do now?
Come on, let's go. Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey! I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Hate you, Batman! Get out the way!
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name, tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
You need to get in.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
I've gone crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this.
Alfred. Alfred. You son of a bitch. You cut my communications.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost...
You took your time.
Hang on you... a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving.
No, 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 don't! Zombie's gone! He's still out there! I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat!
Dad got out somehow.
The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around. Still got Stag's fingerprints on file.
It's too late, Batman.
Alfred.
Alright, that wasn't bad. No, what is this? Oh no, forgot about that. No. My God, I cannot do this at all. Messing up like basic stuff.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, that. Can you feel the rush of a delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep. Slow breath. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Max.
I'll get in. Look at every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Are you all right? Sir? Are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
What? I'll find There's a car I'll there? That's weird.
Time to scan for Ayana's roots. Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried.
To Gotham's end. Her destruction will be mirrored in your defeat.
Be high enough. Okay, good. All right, this is good.
Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Please.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir.
Scarecrow!
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can see.
for the good luck.
Cobra down.
Oh god. That was really good.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
Dude, scan.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60 mil cannon. One strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
He's trying to overheat the cloud.
Where are you? You're really far, aren't you?
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore. Let me show you what real damage looks like.
This cloudburst is a little. The fight is a bit slow, but you know what? It's fine. How's the run going? It's mediocre. No major mistakes yet, but like. It could be so much better.
The cloudburst is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine!
Okay, that was like the risky thing you can do. Glad I got away with it. Ooh, he is coming this way. I actually want him in the tunnel now. It's over him a little bit over there. Oh my god.
You can't match this power.
Oh god, no, he spotted me? Why, how did he spot me? That's weird.
The cloudburst won't withstand another strike. Retreat.
No! This is to the end.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
What? Am I not hitting it? It's right there. Like, how is that not hitting it?
Sir, the Arkham... Are you...
Anyways, I guess this part's just kind of the moment of truth, whether or not I like reset the Arkham HQ skip. But I can, a lot of stuff can go wrong actually, like a lot of stuff went well in my PV in the end game until the Clock Tower Predator. That Clock Tower Predator was so bad. I don't, like, my Arkham Knight fight, I'm not gonna get it in Arkham Knight fight like that, I don't think.
Tell me about this, bro. I've decoded a radio trend.
The fools in here actually think you're winning! Mouse and keyboard is better in, like, almost every way, like, gliding is better. The thing that's not better is, like, door cancels. I think technically the, like, tank fights are so much better on keyboard and mouse, but, like, I think driving the Batmobile, theoretically, is actually better on... It's theoretically better on controller, but practically speaking, it doesn't matter. I think only in, like, challenge maps. Well, no, not challenge maps, that, like... Parts where you're like in the air for a long time. Yeah, but mainly door cancels are better on controller by like a lot. In Glitchless, there's like some stuff that's faster on controller by a little bit. I use a Logitech controller. FPS is, there are a lot of glitches you can't do if you're not on 30 FPS. For Glitchless, it's actually better to be on 60 FPS. 90 FPS is fine, except this cutscene that I'm about to skip, if you skip it on 90 FPS, you die, which is really funny. But otherwise, in Glitchless, you'll usually want to use 60 FPS if your computer can handle it. Because the loading is a little bit faster. So like sometimes you have grapple points in the distance that might not load that quickly, but if you were on 60 FPS they'd load a little faster. But yeah, that cutscene I just skipped is you die if you're on 90 FPS. So don't be on 90 FPS. Oh yeah, also, like, controller has that gadget wheel. Oh, aim assist? Yeah, there's no aim assist in this game, so tank fights are like much better on keyboard and mouse. And also, like, there's a gadget wheel, so it's slower to change gadgets on controller. And then there's, like, actually there's one, like, dialogue skip that's only even possible on keyboard. To make this right, yes, easily. Yeah, excavator is a little bit different on New Game Plus because you have the afterburner upgrades. Yeah, this game is fixed. Sub 6, let's go.
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Remember this ninja fight went like perfectly. I think this ninja fight was like so good in my PB. Fortunes have data packs and it has one trophy. But it has a lot of, it has 200 data packs and like a bunch of anarchy tags and other stuff that you scan. There are other collectibles, so Origins is not short of collectibles. So he's trolling you a little bit. Yeah, I do want to do this though.
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekick!
Go get him, Batman.
Too quiet! Report!
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand!
Okay.
He's on the vantage point! Uh-huh. This way! Over here!
That was stupid of me. Using that smoke like that. I have to do this the slow way now.
How to take a little pain, Batman.
Yeah.
From the best.
I have to do this. Unfortunately.
You can't see.
Optic deflection arm. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman.
Whoops, I did not realize that I could grapple that quickly. Anyways, yeah, this is much slower than PB, but, you know, overall that was fine.
Robin, Jason, you're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
Yeah, there's no way that fighting those guys isn't faster than blowing them up with the generator.
Worse.
Whatever. One hour, 58 minutes late.
I just want to say,
yeah, the reload brought back the generator.
Working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped.
That's like one thing, I guess. That's like a thing. I want to use the generator though in that Predator. It's like so much better.
But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were.
Yeah, I do need some luck. The Clock Tower Predator is hard.
I may never get a chance.
Okay, good. That jump happened.
Sorry.
I can walk forward.
We're the same, Bruce. We
oh yeah, the stream has been 3 hours. There was a lot of resetting.
Come on.
Crazy that 224 can still happen. Very unlikely. I'm predicting more of a 225 or 226.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
Unless something goes catastrophic, then it'll be like a 227 or 228. Which can happen.
I must admit, I had my doubts.
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made us fail.
I'm really worried about the Joker fight, though. It's so hard. This only one left. Okay, I'm doing that to you. It's too slow already.
Otisburg unit destroyed.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't it?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't. because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back.
Like, I have, like, this stupid hypothesis that, like, hasn't worked yet, but basically that having that clock tower loaded at one point caches it so that it can more quickly load later. I don't know, I think that's wishful thinking. But, especially because we do reload here.
I left him at the movie studios.
Well, I don't think reloading would clear it.
Barbara!
Well, it might. I don't know. Yeah, this was like a disastrous clock tower. Oh, whoops. I forgot. I thought I had it. I was going to be in the Batmobile for some reason. It's so dumb.
Years later and I've
a dumb mistake.
Still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Go give him hell, Batman.
Sorry, Batman. We didn't fuck that shit. You here? Okay, did not pay off. God. No. Oh, fuck.
Your pupils have by now dilated in desperate straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles have tensed in anticipation of the moment he's right. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve.
That sucks, but you know.
Have you felt that? The cold chill of fear. Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes your assault involved.
That was terrible. I can't believe this. But at least better than last time. Yeah, that kills 224, I think. Oh, whatever. Yeah, I think 226 is more likely than.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. Just didn't know it.
Great.
door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far.
I don't think I can gold buy that much. I mean, okay, I could. But I have to, like, get, like, a gold, like, a really good Joker fight for a 224. And I'm not gonna get a good Joker fight. I'm, like, more worried about dying on the Joker fight than I am on losing time to it. Like, losing, like, I'm definitely gonna lose, I'm definitely gonna get hit. I'm worried about dying on the Joker fight at this point. It's such an adjustment. Oh god, that's horrible.
Good shooting. Good shot. Hacking target. Hey! Got it.
We've got a systems breach. Someone's inside.
Remove them.
I can't. As soon as I trace the source, it switches.
Barbara Gordon.
Nice shot. Takeover protocol initiated. Destroyed. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility system.
Oh, right, I'm supposed to super eject.
You just set up.
Okay, this fight is always hard on any difficulty. What? No!
Batman, defend!
Yeah, this is gonna gold actually by a lot. Gold by like maybe 20 or so seconds. Maybe less.
Open.
Yeah, it was unfortunate. I don't think that lost me the entire run, though, so... I'm not too upset about it.
Tim.
So, there goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. Any consolation? I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pop him full of fear gas and slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you.
You? Any?
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get
I'm gonna boost off of this, I think.
Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Yeah, this is very fast.
Trust me, don't hit the banks. They're spoken for.
Okay, never mind. This is kind of slow, actually. Not as fast as I thought it would be.
You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back.
Yeah, if I, honestly, if I had like an okay Cloud Burst Cobras, like a 150, that would have been world record. That's, in fact, a 150 would have been a 222, but I got a 211. Like, I just needed a decent Cloud Burst Cobras, not even a great one. Cloud Burst Cobras in this round were insane. I really like drone hacking one of the Cobras, at least, now in Cloudburst Cobras. I think I'm going to start doing that from now on in everything. Everything that has the drone hack. I think as long as you drone hack, like, the first one or the second one, depending on what your missile barrage is. So like if you only have two bars on your weapons generator, then yeah, don't drone hack at all. But if you have three, shoot the first Cobra and then drone hack the second one. And if you have four, then drone hack the first one. I think that's the way to go. Okay. So this is the one gold I didn't copy over from hard, because this Joker fight is a gigantic pain. It's so hard. I'm so bad at it. Like, if I want to actually seriously go for a good time in this, I'm gonna need to actually practice this.
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided.
Like, I choked this fight on hard, and hard has counter icons. I might, like, do some evades to. Like, I'm probably going to try to be safe in this, even though, like, being safe never, like, helps, but it'll keep me from dying, I think, which I don't want to do. Dying will lose, like, a minute, I think. I really don't want to lose a minute. I really don't want to not get a 225.
Such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents.
Yeah, poor Batman.
Uncle Jay will take it from here.
What?
Bruce, take a look around. Now, I hate to be a pessimist, but you are a man outnumbered.
Are you encountered?
I'm more powerful than ever before. You can't win this time, Bat Brain.
Are you fucking countered?
Nice move,
Jesus Christ. That was like really terrible. I thought at least he could get the first takedown like really quickly, but nope, I got hit there as well. That's so stupid. Yeah, 224 is not a thing. 225 is a thing.
So you finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped my neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
What do I do if the game crashed? I reset. This run is not really that good, like...
What are we waiting for? Let's get...
I'm gonna just say that right now, like, this run could be... This category... The world record could be so much better. It was like a pretty bad beginning, honestly. Don't choke the radio. Honestly, the radio doesn't concern me. Like, what did you do? Not shoot it? At all? Because you forgot? Or... Like, I remember Pepsi's, like, first runs, he didn't know how to do this last bit quickly. So he, like, just waited for the radio to blow up by itself. It's like, okay. So I already screwed up, I already got stuck somewhere.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you just done.
I'm the comeback king!
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Now, Mr. Wayne, I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Yeah. got distracted. That's hilarious.
Good times.
Woohoo! Crispy.
So satisfying to turn away early and then hear it go in. It's like, yes. I know I was fast. That time I turned a little slower than I could have, I think. So that's okay. Also satisfying to shoot this Batman statue in one shot, which I did not get, so that's wasn't satisfying at all.
Harley? You called this whole thing. Where is everybody? A butler sent me invites, didn't you? Harley? Stop your sobbing and wrestle me up away! Harley! Harley! I know what you're trying to do, Bat.
In Gotham, with me, Vicky Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the one-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker.
Ha, I didn't choke it.
Scary bats. When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? Where are you? Come out!
I really hate how this is a thing. What the fuck? How do I use bats? Jesus, this is terrible. Batman doesn't pop out in the next 5 seconds. Okay, this is actually. Never mind, this is amazing. 5:23 Batman pop out is really good. It's like really good. This is like gold potential, I think. I think I messed it up though by like looking a little bit to the right here. That doesn't matter. Anyway, so we're definitely getting a 225 here.
You know, you almost had me scared back there.
Not great.
What about
I think like 224 or is like definitely doable. Yeah, I had a good endgame. That's unusual to lose only 1 minute after Vanessa.
And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me. I am vengeance.
I am the knight. I am Batman.
What was I even worried about? No! I was worried about, like, you know, all the skips going wrong.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please!
You know, like, how it happens? Like, you know, Port Adam's skip not working.
I need you.
No, honestly, the Cloud vs. Cobra is kind of were really good, so that's why. And then I didn't miss any of the skips. And I didn't die to the clock tower. Oh yeah. Okay, back to easy next time.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior.
Are you gonna beat this? Oh, you'll beat this by getting a 225, 14 or better.
No more Batman. I've won. afraid, Crane. Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
We need to find strats for this. I think that having to door cancel the stag predator is like really dumb. I don't think we have to do that. Need to find a strat for that. You can put it in. I can give you some of my golds, and you can. Actually, I copied like my hard golds.
Scared.
Into this, which I guess doesn't matter too much because I don't think you did enough runs to have hard golds, but. Did I just for record? I think so. Look at this clock tower. Look at this time loss. You want to copy your hard golds? I copied all of my hard golds on here because I wanted to like know my pace. I copied all of them except Kill Joker because Kill Joker is too hard to get a.
He's strong.
To do that well.
He's going to
without counter icons.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now. You get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
It's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.